Who am I? You sure you want to know? The story of my life is not for the faint of heart. If somebody said it was a happy little tale, if somebody told you I was just your average ordinary guy, not a care in the world, somebody lied. But let me assure you, this, like any story worth telling, is all about a girl. That girl. The girl next door. The woman I've loved since before I even liked girls. I'd like to tell you that's me next to her. That's me. It's me, Peter Parker. Your friendly neighborhood, you know. I've come a long way from being the boy who was bit by a spider. Back then, nothing seemed to go right for me. Now, people really like me. Kids running around with me on their sweaters. Big Halloween item. I don't know, I guess I've become something of an icon. Like yesterday, they kept screaming, Spider-Man, Spider-Man. I don't know, you know, I'm thinking to myself, I'm just a nerdy kid from Queens. Do I deserve this?
Hi, Pete.
Hi. The city is safe and sound. Guess I've had something to do with that. My Uncle Ben would be proud. I still get ass. And I'm in love with the girl of my dreams.